Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hai.
Introduce us from TV. My name is Roska Nadipatia Putri.
My name is Esa Novalia Azhari.
My name is Bethany Karisma Ramadhani.
My name is Pratama Kalender Nabi Kaliseta.
Hi everybody, thank you for joining us today. I'm excited to discuss leptospirosis. In this presentation, we will explore the cause, consequence, and potential solution to address problems that impact our health and the environment. Leptospirosis is a disease caused by infection with pathogenic bacteria called Leptospira and is transmitted from animal to humans, zoonosis. Leptospirosis can spread through air and soil contaminated with the urine of animal carrying Leptospira bacteria. A person can get leptospirosis if they are exposed to animal urine or come into contact with contaminated air and soil. The cause of leptospirosis is the bacteria Leptospira enterogen, which is carried by animal. Some people that can be a means of spreading Leptospira bacteria are 1 dog, 2 pig, 3 horse, 4 cow, 5 mouse.
Leptospirosis is a very dangerous disease. If not treated properly, it can lead to death due to kidney and liver damage. On the other hand, if it is treated immediately, it will recover quickly. Symptoms of leptospirosis towards out for are high fever and chills. Symptoms in each individual vary greatly, sometimes similar to other infection diseases such as flu, dengue fever, typhoid fever. Sometimes patients do not have a high fever. Their body temperature is only in the range of 37.5 degrees Celsius until without treatment, leptospirosis can lead to kidney damage. Meningitis, inflammation of the membrane around the brain and spinal cord, liver failure, respiratory distress, and even death. Learn more about special bacteriology reference laboratory and zoonosis and select agent laboratory. If treated slowly, leptospirosis can cause complications that attack other organs such as disorders of the brain, meningitis, leaking blood vessels in the lungs, kidney failures, heart failures, paralysis, and even death. Monitoring or control of leptospirosis needs to be carried out to ensure that the implementation process is on track previously set. If there is a discrepancy, corrective action can be taken immediately. Monitoring should be carried out periodically, time weekly, monthly, quarterly.
Solution: after knowing the various symptoms that arise when a patient is exposed to leptospirosis bacteria, knowing preventive measure is also important. To know include 1. Use glove and boot when cleaning the house and drying. 2. Wash your hand with soap after completing activity. By know the various things above, it is hope the people can prepare and be careful about this is the company holding such as leptospirosis. I may take car out and examination at the nearest health facility if you experience symptoms of leptospirosis as mentioned above, so that you can immediately give treatment as early as possible from health official. Case study: the aim of the research that we have read is to determine the characteristic of mice in the environment in the leptospirosis case are in the pandemic frequency. This type of research is to analyze the characteristic of mice and the environment in the leptospirosis case are in Banyumas Regency use a single type of trap totaling 2,200 mouse trap. The result of the mice took were 56 mice, 29 mice in habitat inside the house and 27 outside the house. There were 29 rats count using grilled coconut fat in 27 using grilled salted fish of the Rhactus tenazumi and the musculus type with a rat density of 20%, 28%. The mice counted in the leptospirosis case are where residents still mice on house mice. Ensure the dead community in the area maintains sanitation so that it does not become a habitat for mice.
Conclusion. In conclusion, leptospirosis is a disease caused by Leptospira bacteria. This bacteria can spread through the urine or blood of impact animals. By understanding the cause, consequence, and implementing a perfect solution, we can work to assure a clean and health environment for conscious and future generations. Thank you the any question for the presentation that we have explained.
Permission to ask. Leptospirosis attack blood system. Thank you.
Answer is liver, heart, kidney, lungs, and brain.
Do all mice carry leptospirosis?
Thanks for the question. The answer is not all mice carry leptospirosis in their bodies.
Thank you for your attention.
Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Bye.